Your ass over here. See, this is our set for the day. Scary. What a mess. Blow us a kiss. That's cute.
So we're doing our websites?
Yes.
Is this for your website?
Oh, this is actually for Adult DVD Empire, but...
Oh, hello, Adult DVD Empire.
So tell us about the movie today. What are we doing?
Well, besides with the roller skating and the girls and the left turning situation. I'm getting good with the left. I feel like my right butt cheek is going to be larger. But nobody will know that except you, me, and Adult DVD Empire. Anyway, today we're, making movie magic for James Avalon. And it's Breeze Movie and Ava and
Adam and Eve and a zero tolerance.
Yeah, wild, huh? It's like if they had a baby and it was Adam Intolerance or Zero Eve.
You're so creative.
Oh my god, I know.
So what's your part in this movie?
I'm Pancetta. Oh god, I'm so tough. Oh, I'm tough. Rah! I'm totally not tough. Don't tell anybody.
I won't tell anybody. It's already.
Working on my toughness.
You're making it very difficult to hold my camera straight.
Doing nothing, DVD. Dude.
You're hilarious.
You're hilarious. You're hilarious.
I wish.
I'll reach out for 7.2 minutes. I gotta do some more thighs.
Alright.
My little bun workout. I figure.
You have the gangster bunny with a little.
For every. Five circles I make, I get one piece of candy.
Ooh, treat yourself.
Oh, I could justify it.
So tell me, do you have a website?
Yeah, pennyflame.com, actually. I just got back into it, and I've been trying to repossess it for almost 7 years now, and so I'm very excited. It's going to be huge.
What's the domain name? Where can we find it? Pennyflame.com?
Yeah, pennyflame.com.
Nice. How about MySpace? Are you on MySpace?
Yeah, but only, like, I pretty much only get on MySpace to try and holler at rappers, you know what I mean? Because, I mean, it just, they all talk about getting girls off MySpace, so why can't I be one of those girls, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I don't really, I actually have my MySpace email set on a setting that says, I'm away in Amsterdam smoking marijuana. Ha ha. And it's from when I was in Amsterdam smoking marijuana almost 2 years ago.
Wow.
I know, wild, huh? So you can see how much I care about MySpace, but...
It's good to know. So if you really want to see some interaction,
You're probably going to have to come to my website.
Cough up the money and, get your penny flame.
Come on in. The water's fine.
Jump right in.
Yeah. None of this step-by-step bullshit. Sign up for a lifetime membership. Show me you're committed.
Exactly. It's all about the dedication.
Exactly. You either love me or you don't.
Scary.
I know. That was my scary face. How was it? Was it pretty good?
I'm wondering how many personalities that was right there.
Oh my gosh. You don't even know. I have so many that I have to bring a van sometimes.
Like, oh my god. Like it's a soccer van.
Yeah, exactly.
Penny in the soccer van.
For penny one, penny two, penny three, penny four, penny five, penny six. Seven.
Well, when you join pennyflame.com, you'll be getting several different kinds of penny, and the more the merrier.
Does it look like I'm picking my nose?
There you go, yeah. Yeah, right there.
Is that good?
Eat it, yeah.
Mmm. Oh, God, just like chocolate.
Put tear on your chest.
Ooh, that's so dirty. No, you know what? Actually, I do have on my chest and my back is a bunch of flea bites. I thought God was punishing me, and then I had a rash, and then I had to go see the doctor and get medicine and painkillers. It turns out it's just flea bites. So I went to the doctor to get painkillers anyway. Because he's a nice man. He's a nice man.
We love our dogs. You're great.
You're great. I wish I could pick your nose. Maybe later.
Maybe later.
Maybe we'll at that 7.5 minute mark.
Okay.
Have we started that yet?
No, we are at 5 minutes. 5 minutes and 4 seconds.
4 seconds, huh?
Yeah,
we've been talking for 5 minutes now.
I know, it's not ridiculous.
As well. I don't really feel like I've said anything about what's going on here.
Well, just tell us, do you think you're confident? Like, how is this like a competition type thing?
It better not me. I'm not a very competitive person.
Well, you're definitely going to kick my ass. Thank God we're on the same team.
I know, right? Yay for us. Poor Bree is not a skater at all.
Neither am I.
And Sunny has to light her up, though. Like, Sunny has to intentionally fucking light her ass up.
Wow,
because that's part of our... I can't ruin the movie, Penny Flame. It's about the plot.
Oh, well, fuck
it. It's about the plot.
That just means everybody has to go to Adult DVD Empire and buy the movie.
Buy the shit, yeah.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
How about you give us a nice big kiss and wave goodbye? So hot. There you go.